What's up, RV Nation? What's up, RV family? It's me, Barry P., coming to you live. Family Fun RV Center, 333 Southeast 82nd Avenue, beautiful Portland, Oregon. Number two location, 570 North Columbia Boulevard, also Portland, Oregon. And guess what? Number three location, 1027 Southeast 82nd Avenue, just a couple blocks up the road from where I'm talking to you right now. Ladies and gentlemen, we have never been more excited than we are. We have got toy haulers now. Talking to you from the brand new Forest River Vengeance line of toy haulers. I'm standing in the 25V, just about 30 feet overall. This travel trailer is just about 6,700 pounds, easily half ton towable, 3,500 pounds of capacity on the inside for all of your toys. Of course, a four-season trailer. This one's also got heated holding tanks, which is nice. Sealed and heated underbelly as well, folks. So when you're camping in the cold, when you go off-grid, biggest difference in the toy haulers compared to a standard travel trailer, this one is more meant to be off-grid. It's got a 4,000-watt Onan generator, very quiet, that will run everything, your air conditioning, your microwave, and all that good stuff while you're off-grid. 100 gallons of fresh water capacity, which is going to give you a lot of storage and the ability to go out for long periods of time. So if you like getting out in the middle of nowhere, you have everything that you could need right here in one of these little toy haulers with 3,500 pounds of capacity. So if you go hunting, you want to take your quad, your side-by-side, gosh, it gives you a lot of options to put a lot of stuff on the inside. Double entrance on this travel trailer, the 25V, front entrance to your bedroom there, which is nice if you want to get in and out just of the bedroom. Maybe you need to grab some clothes or you need to grab something from the underbed storage. Also, where you can start the Onan generator, little start button right next to the bed. So in the morning, if you need to fire it up, you're ready to make some coffee, you can reach over and with the push of a button, fire up the generator. And it is very, very quiet. The Onan generator has been around a long time. Great quality. Great quietness. That's what you need. Most places make you shut the generators off at 10 o'clock at night. So it's nice to have something that's not going to bother all your neighbors, folks. Good sized bathroom with a full size residential shower. Glass surround. Good room in there to get ready. And you have a Jack and Jill. So you can go from this... we'll call it the living area, right into the bedroom through the bathroom. So if you got some privacy going from your bathroom bed to the bedroom, if you've got people in here getting ready or whatnot. And of course, behind me here, the beds, you've got two sofas that you can use as little sofas, or you can turn them into beds. And then you've also got the big bed here that is all done motorized with the push of a button. Everything comes down or goes up. Super easy to get out and put away. Also comes with a nice screen for your ramp right here. So if you want to leave your ramp down, you've got a screen you can pull down to keep the bugs out, but also has a little ramp room kind of that comes with the trailer. A little fence, as it were, swings out onto the deck. Keep your little kids from bailing off keep people from getting in too. So very nice. Nice kitchen area. You got some good kitchen space here with a gas cooktop. You got a microwave, large oversized sink with pull-out and swiveling sprayer. Good size 8 cubic foot refrigerator here. Good storage in these toy haulers. They really are amazing, this new Vengeance line from Forest River. And of course, the customer service and warranty from Forest River isn't going anywhere, folks. You see a lot of the other manufacturers now kind of merging with everybody, and it makes your warranty really cloudy. Us being a exclusive Forest River dealer gives us great pull with our friends at Forest River. If we've got an issue, we need something that we need to fix, we need to get a hold of somebody. It's real simple for us to get a hold of our friends at Forest River. Folks, this is the Forest River Vengeance 25V toy hauler. Brand new to us. We've got tow behinds in different sizes. We've got a couple fifth wheels in different sizes. One of the only toy haulers I've seen with a 16-foot garage. You got an oversized side-by-side, one of the new big side-by-sides. Good chance it's going to fit inside that baby. It's me, Barry P. You got a trade, you got a consignment, you got a trailer or motorhome you want to get rid of, let us help you with that. We're always looking for trades. We're always looking for consignments. Best pricing, best service. Price on the trailer is the price on the trailer, folks. When you come down to learn to use your trailer, the PDI, pre-delivery inspection, we don't charge you for any of that. Price on the trailer is the price on the trailer. We help people from out of state all the time. We've done Washington, California, Utah, even a gentleman from Florida. We had some folks from Canada yesterday because we're the best at what we do. 971-803-7912. Come on down and see us at Family Fun RV. Let's get campy.